Guinea-Bissau's Braima Suncar Dabo stopped mid-race during the last lap to help his exhausted rival. Aruba's Jonathan Busby finished the 5000m race with him at the IAAF World Athletics Championships in Doha, Qatar. "Sport is about so much more than just your own performance," IAAF tweeted, sharing a video. "This is what world needs right now," a user tweeted. Subscribe to the channel for more news.